everybody! We are here at a place called ShuiHui. Hello, everybody! ShuiHui! Gorshaus, ShuiHui Elementary School. And this is two counties. Where are we? What county is this? Tianjiang? What was that, Tianjiang?
Xizhou.
Okay, we're in Xizhou. We're two counties over from where I live here. And we're going to be doing introductions and making paper airplanes with the kids here. So I just got here. I'm a little early, and I'm going to go around and take pictures of everybody. But anyway, I just want to say hi, everybody. This is an English teacher and some of the students here. So we hope to take a look inside and give you guys a tour around the campus. So anyway, I'll see you guys inside. I think I'll last a bit longer. Find another reason to breathe this air. And that we made for ourselves. This won't be the last time. I've never in my life ever seen the sky light up like this. I'm far away from Earth and I wanna know if you exist. Mission control, do you read me? Send me my coordinates. Especially different because along with Chinese books, they also have English books. So one of the things that we don't have in my school, because when students get older, they they really don't care about this. So we got Finding Nemo here. They have Finding Nemo in English so that the kids can read English books, and they have their Chinese books. So every once in a while, you run across something cool. Okay, we got Tangled, they're really cute. Okay, Frozen, yeah, a very popular movie. And so anyway, the kids have a nice variety of English books as well as Chinese books. So a really wonderful thing, and what an awesome time it is here at ShuiHui. And when you enter the door, you get greeted by some, I guess, anime characters here. Here we got an onion guy, someone in an onion, and a hot dog. Okay, I think another green onion. There you go. I'm sorry, not a hot dog. Here we got another onion girl, and here we got, who is that? A star boy, a cowboy. Yeah. So anyway, okay. So, we're just about ready to get started with class. Just want to give you a look around inside the library here. All right, let's see how this goes. Okay, we finally made it. This is the library at ShuiHui, and the students right now are getting ready. And they're just finishing up their last class, and we'll start class soon. So anyway, just to give you a look around, what a beautiful restored library here. So a lot of schools are restoring their libraries and getting everything kind of up to date and everything. So thought we'd give you a look around at the library here, and what a beautiful library they have here. And taking a look, as you can see behind me, beautiful walls, kind of all in a theme, I guess, here. And we got a little tunnel we're going into here. And when we come out, we got a hall here. And we got a room inside, kind of like a reading room that we could do. And if we come over here, we get that it's a little brick wall, you know, where the little wolf huffs and puffs and blows the wall down. Anyway, so anyway, we got little brick walls here for the kids. Anyway, and another little carousel thing, and a private reading room or study room for the kids. So anyway, and here are the students that are just lining up here. Everybody for ShuiHui. This is what grade? Jihyun.
Fifth grade.
Fifth grade. This is a fifth grade student. All right, everybody. Okay, whenever you're ready, make sure and told me to take off your shoes. Yeah, we gotta take off our shoes. So anyway, all right, bye bye. This school has a cafeteria for the kids and a little old lady that cooks lunch for the kids every day. And this is actual cooking, not like America where we just get our food delivered with packages, prepackaged foods and everything. So you can see they cook it, and do they eat here? Students eat here?
No, they're
home. Okay, so the students eat in their classroom, but they cook the lunch here and get it prepared and take it to the classroom. So. Wonderful! ShuiHui! How fun! Thank you! Okay, each school has their own little decoration outside, kind of like elephants and why not. Anyway, this school has a little pond and a little bridge behind us so we can see all the cool stuff here, and you know, some kind of Chinese writing. Anyway, so it looks pretty cool, and anyway, they can grow mosquitoes here. I joke about mosquitoes being Taiwan's national bird. There's so many of them here. All right. Some paper airplanes, and now it's time to see if they can fly. Are you ready?
Ready!
3, 2, 1, go! Uh-oh. All right, very good, everybody. Thank you. Okay, we just finished class and we're here eating lunch at ShuiHui. And just want to say thank you to everybody at ShuiHui Elementary School. I had an excellent time and I hope to see you guys again in the future, okay? I will definitely be telling everybody to come here to ShuiHui Elementary School. So thank you for having me and I hope to see you again next time. Thanks, everybody. Bye.